Welcome to Make a Stand. We are a human rights movement, a worldwide community of people from all walks of life, made for every man, woman, child, race, and religion to unite. Make a Stand is a way of life based on a simple idea. At its core, this idea is based on the knowledge that we are all born equal and have the same human rights in this life, regardless of your background. Our mission is to educate, inspire, and change the world with real solutions. We believe in total freedom for everyone, with no rules or regulations to govern us, except the law. This is why we are actively involved in battling corruption in our countries around the world. Founded in the United Kingdom and spreading to all common law nations, like the USA, Canada, Australia, and so on. We use the law to hold corrupt public and private officials accountable for their criminal behavior. For example, the police, government, organizations, and corporations, etc. No one is above the law, so why do we allow them to get away with it? For too long, we have allowed these individuals to get away with no accountability for their criminal actions. The only law that governs us is, you cannot cause harm or loss to the planet, people, or their property. This is what separates us from them and draws the line in the sand. We believe the line between right and wrong has become a gray area for modern society, and as a result, corruption is running wild. We are here to say that it's right and wrong, good and evil. You can either join the solution or stay part of the problem. The choice is yours. This covers everything wrong with the world today. For example, the destruction of our planet, people, and their property. This also covers all human rights violations, such as rape, murder, theft, and so on. We have proven that by learning about your human rights and the rule of common law versus admiralty law, aka the law of the land versus the law of the sea, you can reclaim your rights and escape the matrix, the true system of control. Shakespeare said, "The world's a stage and we are all actors on it." Lawful rebellion and mass noncompliance are the keys to hacking the system. We all have the power, so stop giving it away. Remember, everyone is equal under the law. No one has any right over you unless you commit a crime or willingly give your rights away, regardless of their title. Did you know that if you don't state your rights, you have none? That's why the only right the police will give you is the right to remain silent. In school, you should have been educated on your human rights. Let's not forget that we have been through two world wars to protect them, just to create a generation who doesn't even know or care what they are. Without them, you will be a slave to the system, for those who forget history are doomed to repeat it. It's all done by design. This is the system of control. Don't worry, it's not all doom and gloom. Make a Stand is the light in the darkness for those who are lost. We are here to teach you not only about the problems, but also the solutions to them. That's what makes Make a Stand different and unique. We only bring problems up with real-world solutions. The system of control is an illusion, as it relies on your consent for its power. We create free news and media for educational purposes in the hope it will inspire you to change yourself and, in turn, the world around you. We must take control of our mind and body by taking responsibility for our own thoughts and actions. Unfortunately, we have been shut down for our message of responsibility and accountability. Our funding has been stripped and our equipment has been destroyed, so please copy, share, and repost our content to get this information out there. After all, knowledge is power. We want to empower you with our solutions to see real change in your life and community. The movement is all about self-responsibility through self-awareness. Know thyself. We believe that by changing yourself, you can change the world. Changing ourselves for the better, we will then naturally inspire others around us to do the same. Gandhi famously said, "You must be the change you wish to see in the world." We do not discriminate against any belief system unless you break the law by causing harm or loss.
We are a grassroots nonprofit movement with no application forms or membership costs. Make a Stand is an idea, a way of life for humanity to live on and create a new and bright future together for everyone. We want to eliminate the divisions within our society and bring the community back together by standing for our rights against all forms of corruption in this system. For too long, we have bowed down and buried our heads in the sand. It's time to get off our knees and make a stand for humanity before it's too late. We make a stand for you and everyone's collective rights to protect all of our future. Our social media has been blocked and banned for our message, so we need you in the information war. They want to keep you in the dark so you will be easily controlled. They don't want you to understand how powerful you are. We have set up a Rumble account for videos that are too hot for YouTube and a Patreon page for our projects. If you would like to support us and donate to our movement, we now have a Patreon account. Please note, there is no difference between the tiers, it's just the amount you would like to donate. You'll also have a chance to watch your donations go directly to the vulnerable members in our community, cutting out the middleman with our direct action campaign. People before profit. All money goes towards our projects, helping the homeless, child abuse victims, terminally ill children, food banks for the elderly, and so much more. The Make a Stand movement is striving to create a better world for everyone, but we cannot do it alone. Knowledge without action is useless. We need your help to reach every community and make a positive impact on the lives of those who are most vulnerable among us. There are two simple ways you can support our cause. Firstly, sharing our free content with your friends and family can help spread our message far and wide. By taking just a few seconds of your time and energy to share our work, you can play a significant role in making our mission known and creating awareness among the community. Secondly, if you appreciate the value of our free content and would like to contribute to the growth and support of our movement, we have set up a transparent and secure platform for you to make donations through Patreon. Every contribution, no matter how small, can make a huge difference in helping us provide essential support to the most vulnerable members of our community. I hope this explains our mission, values, and goals. We hope that you will be inspired to join our journey towards creating a free world for everyone. We look forward to working together to make a positive impact in your community. Check out our work for more information on our plans and projects. We have ideas that can change the world for the better, but we can't do it without you and your support. We hope you can make a stand with us. Thank you for your time. Free your mind, free your soul. United we stand, divided we fall. Peace, love and happiness to you all.
Yes, life can be wonderful if you're not afraid of it. All it needs is courage, imagination. What is there to fight for? Everything! Life itself, isn't that enough? To be lived, suffered, enjoyed. What is there to fight for? Life is a beautiful, magnificent thing. I'm sorry, but I don't want to be an emperor. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone, and the good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful. But we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls, has barricaded the world with hate. Has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness in men, cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world, millions of despairing men, women, and little children, victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. To those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass. And dictators die. and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, and what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. You have the love of humanity in your hearts. You don't hate, only the unloved hate, the unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery, fight for liberty. In the 17th chapter of St. Luke it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Let us all unite. Let us fight for a new world, a decent world, that will give men a chance to work, that will give youth a future and old age a security. By the promise of these things, brutes have risen to power, but they lie. They do not fulfill that promise. They never will. Dictators free themselves, but they enslave the people. Now let us fight to fulfill that promise. Let us fight to free the world, to do away with national barriers, to do away with greed, with hate and intolerance. Let us fight for a world of reason. A world where science and progress will lead to all men's happiness. Soldiers, in the name of democracy, let us all unite!